bit to change the life of students and to change the workforce in Uganda, IUEA focuses mainly on technologies. Just as our mission is, we want to be the technological university of choice.
Well, we started our innovation lab in 2016. 2015, we were thinking, as a university, a technological university of choice, what do? We cannot just teach in the classroom and then students graduate and they leave with just classroom experience. So we wanted to integrate the theory that students learn in the classroom with, you know, the practical aspect of what they are learning, because science, technology is all practical. So we decided to create a technology lab. We call it the Sustainable Innovation Technology Lab. Sustainable in the sense that we do not want to create a lab that is dependent on foreign funding and on materials that we cannot afford to buy from abroad.
We realized that we've been importing so many things from different foreign countries. So we realized that if we start making different products, we can also earn that money.
As a university, we normally don't graduate and let students go out. We do tracer studies. Many of our students, through innovation, through the knowledge of innovation, have done a lot of, they've improved on so many areas in the country.
During the process of innovation, as an innovator, or you can also be an entrepreneur, or you can also be a scientist, you have to build a strong foundation. For each and every innovation, it's a teamwork, it never be a single event.
Students, lecturers, and the staff come up with ideas. These ideas are taken to the incubation hub, which is the innovation hub, and it is shared among all the faculties to see that everybody can bring in an input. Our innovation setup is like a machine that everyone contributes towards the production of a particular idea.
By bringing in, you know, local or non-academic experts in specific areas who have ideas, combining them with our students and our lecturers and our staff to create solutions, we are building an ecosystem of innovation that is sustainable.
Our current ongoing research is IUEA electric motorbike. So 5 years from now, I can say, I have to think high. I have to dream high.
So some of the achievements is one, we've reoriented the thinking of our students away from importing, to one of actually creating those solutions ourselves.
As a lab, so many students have learned how we can make different products, because in the lab we teach students how to make robots.
Most of the innovations we do, we use plastic and we use recycled plastics. So it is all part of this environmental solution that we are creating. One with the electric motorcycle, where we are using clean energy. The other one is we are cleaning the environment of plastics and we are reusing that plastic to create a solution.
In the process of doing these innovations, we face so many challenges. Some of these innovations entail buying components from left, right, center, or making a few, which you don't do out of blue, which has a cost component. So sometimes the challenges are financial in nature, that the funding is limited.
Some students may find some work a little bit hard. Yeah, because sometimes they need to learn how to use the machines. We've been using drilling machines, grinding machines. So some students need to learn how to use them for the first time. So that has been a challenge to them.
One person or one institution alone cannot do everything when it comes to innovation. So as an academic institution, we are doing the best we can by using the skills and the knowledge that come from, you know, us being an ivory tower, a place of learning.
If we are to embark on innovation as a nation, let alone as a university, then there are chances that these monies that we spend out there will revolve within, and that will increase the GDP at a broader perspective?
Our future prospect is to see we are conquering the foreign markets.
We started with one innovation lab, but now we call it an innovation hub, specializing in specific areas. So there'll be Internet of Things, there'll be cybersecurity, there will be, you know, agricultural technology. We have farm rovers to help because Uganda is very rich in agriculture.
So the key message here is try and do as many innovations as you can. The brain is a very powerful tool that it can manufacture so many ideas. Don't keep them in your head. Try to bring them up and work on them.
If you are looking for a home as an innovator, as a creative person, come to the International University of East Africa.